just went back to Boston today to see our doctors just to make sure everything's okay. We anticipate him back in Montreal with us tonight.
See if there's a fracture there?
No, I think everything's all right. We just got to, according to what we know, there might be a fracture, but it's nothing that would prevent him from playing.